All right, guys, keep your eyes open. Pay attention to what the hell's going on. We got guys on the rooftop in that red and white building.
The thing that's good about this kind of training is it helps prepare these guys for any scenario that they'll face in Iraq.
Stop! Get on your knees!
You never know what you're going to face around the next corner.